You'll need 2 jars of pizza sauce, 1 box of pasta. After you stir those together a little bit and flatten the pasta in to make sure they're fully submerged, top it off with some mozzarella, and then the finishing touch, your pepperoni. You can use as much or as little as you'd like. I brought in some color with these amazing basil leaves that I found. Full recipe in the caption.